In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add back to top button in WordPress step by step. Adding a back to top button in WordPress is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your back to top button added in WordPress. Let's get started. To start, I'm here in the WordPress dashboard. Hover over the plugins tab in the left side menu. Click add new plugin. In the search field, type in WPFront. You'll see the WPFront Scroll Top plugin showing here. Click the Install Now button. Once it is done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is activated, you'll be taken to the WPFront Scroll Top Settings page. You can also get to this page by hovering over Settings in the left side menu and clicking Scroll Top. Where you see Enabled, select this to enable the Back to Top button. Where you see JavaScript Async, if you select this, it will increase your site performance with the plugin. If you notice something doesn't show right when this is selected, just unselect it. You can change the scroll offset, button size, button opacity, button fade duration, scroll duration, auto hide, and auto hide after a certain amount of time. You can hide the back to top button on a small window. You can set the small window max width. You can select to hide the back to top button on WP Admin and hide on iframes. Where you see button style, you can change the style of the button to image button, text button, and font awesome button. I'll keep the style of the button to image button. You can change the button action to scroll to top, scroll to element, and link to page. I'll keep scroll to top selected. Next, scroll down to location. From the dropdown, you can select the location of the back to top button. You can change the margin. Next, you'll see the filter section. You can choose to display on all pages, include in pages, and then selecting the pages you want the scroll to top button to. You can exclude in pages, and then selecting the pages you want to exclude the back to top button to. Next, you'll see image button. You can select the back to top button you'd like to use. I'll select this one. You can also choose custom URL and click the media library button to use a back to top button you have uploaded or want to upload to WordPress to use. At the bottom, you can add image alt and image title if you want to. When you are done, click the save changes button. I'm now going to pull up the view of my site. I'll scroll down on the page and you'll see the scroll to top button showing here. I'll click it and it'll take me back to the top of the page. You now know how to add back to top button in WordPress. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more WordPress tutorial videos.